Patrick the Toaster is an imbecile. Thinking that he could actually beat me, it was crazy. You know, these matches, they keep getting easier and easier. There's no challenge anymore. I have pretty much everything in QWW. All I need is a QWW championship, and that's all I need.
That's right, Josh is the contract champion, and no doubt he's going to cash in sometime soon to get that QWW championship. But here's the story about me, alright? QWW, bring a box. Not going to lie, I underestimated Ryan Flair. I thought this elbow slap thing was just some silly gimmick. They didn't really mean nothing. But in fact, the slap your elbows, it hurt pretty hard and it hit me. It only took a couple of those and I was out. I underestimated him and I didn't see it coming. But at the next pay-per-view, we've got Holiday Hardcore. And I've got my time to prove to Ryan that he does not belong at the top anymore. And payback, next pay-per-view after that, I'm going to get my one-on-one rematch with Ryan Flair for the QWW Extreme Backyard Championship.
Well, you know, this tag team match tonight, with me and Q versus Ryan and Patrick, is this going to be another win to my record? You know, this is easy. It's too easy. We need a challenge eventually.
Yeah. With the most prestigious man in QWW right now by my side in this tag team match, I'm more than confident that we're going to be walking out tag team champions. But there's one more thing that no one knows about this match that I have to add, alright? This match is not going to be just some normal 2-on-2 tag team match. It's going to be a tornado tag match. Anything goes, alright? QWW style, QWW rules. We're going to beat the shit out of each other, alright? End of the line. I'm going to prove to Ryan, I'm going to give him the beating that he deserves. The beating that he's not been given yet. As he is at the top of QWW. So, Holiday Hardcore, you're looking at the tag team champions.